Father, you have to see reason.
She has been found guilty of using magic and enchantments.
You are banished from Camelot. If you ever return, you will pay for it with your life.
She has 3 days to leave. To return is on pain of death.
She has nowhere to go. Her life is in Camelot.
The law stands, or this kingdom falls.
His Majesty the King!
Welcome to my kingdom.
Charles. Take care of her.
I will. Would you do me the honor of letting me wear your favors today?
Is it really that hard to admit? Just say it.
I can't. How can I admit that I think about her all the time? Or that I care about her more than anyone? How can I admit that I don't know what I'll do if any harm comes to her?
Why can't you?
Because nothing can ever happen between us. To admit my feelings, knowing that, hurts too much.
Who's to say nothing can happen? When you're king, you can change that.
I'm sorry, I'm not better company.
I have come to apologize, my lord.
Madam.
You have been generous, and kind, and fair. I truly don't know what came over me. My behavior was unforgivable.
Seem very happy together.
Yes, we are.
Happy marriage is devoutly something to be wished for.
Sorry about Morgana.
I hope to make you very happy.
Together, and you will take her place on the throne beside me.